80 additional jobs are headed to Warren County as the Hacker Boat Company selects Queensbury for its new manufacturing and office location. The 90,000-square-foot facility will cover 17 acres in the Queensbury Business Park. The company makes handcrafted mahogany boats. The new facility will be both a place to build new boats as well as restore old ones. The company will continue to operate their marina, which is at Silver Bay on Lake George. The company is the largest American manufacturer of classic mahogany motorboats. The company CEO tells us Queensbury is the perfect location.
It was the best spot. It was convenient. I mean, it's easy for people to come in. Believe it or not, we do have a lot of people who come in on private aircraft. We have a lot of people that come into Albany and drive up the Northway. It was convenient. It's in a sense what we hope to be so much, I wouldn't say ready to build, but it's flat land. We don't have to do a lot of demolition of trees and things of that nature, and we felt that it was a good opportunity.
Construction of the $3 million facility will begin later this year.